nuclear fuel pellets get loaded into these rods, so we need to take this top cap off, and then we can slide the rods out one by one. Yeah, my name is Mike Migliera. I'm a student here at Cape Fear Community College. I'm enrolled in the Nuclear Maintenance Technician program. Previously, I was in the construction industry, but that started to dwindle around the area, so I thought it would be a good career opportunity to get into a new program. It's a good way to get an entry-level position into the nuclear industry. After the schooling, we'll be going out into the field. It'll be a lot of traveling, going on-site to nuclear power plants during their shutdown periods, working outages, refueling reactors, and making sure all of the welds are correct and everything's flowing properly.
Make sure you're on XYZ mode.
In the robotics class, we get one-on-one instruction on how to use the machines and the conveyor belts and how to get everything to synchronize together. We're using programmable logic controllers with the computers, getting the computers to talk to the machines. The instructors have been great. They've been real helpful, lots of hands-on time. And there's a lot of hands-on activity. Learn how to use welding machines, program robotics, learning a lot of physics. It's a great program. You can come down to the school and check it out. The technology is coming around. It's come a long way, and everything's pretty well-rounded. And it's a good way to get into the industry and get started. You need to get security clearances, and this program sets you up the whole way and gets you all your access badges. You come down to the school and talk to Mr. Ritchie. He's real helpful. He'll help you out and get you set up, get you the proper applications.